In Mexico, military authorities have reported seizing 15 tons of methamphetamines, their largest haul on record. Also seized were several pieces of equipment used to create the drug. So far, no arrests have been made, but the investigation is ongoing. With methamphetamine production on the rise in the country, the seizure is being hailed as nothing short of historic.